Right.
We're gonna get out of here.
in here. This way now.
Can we get them up?
They're awake. They got their eyes open. They're just real still. Hey, see. Can you see their food? They got seeds over there. And they have a little bit of meat over here. Okay.
In the dishes?
Okay, get person.
Why? Well, later people might want to see you. Maybe when you're big, you'll like to see what you look like when you were little. And that monkey face you make. There it is. There's that face we all talk about. Zooming in. There it is. I don't know why she makes it. What are you doing now?
I'm taking the toenails.
Okay. Are you making dinner?
Yeah.
What are you making for dinner?
Some cookies.
Cookies?
Yeah.
What kind?
Little
ones?
Yeah.
Okay. They look like pussy willow tips.
Yeah.
What did you do today?
I feed this to the birds. I'll try to get them. the birds.
What, so they can wipe their mail?
Yeah.
Here's a face. Are you daydreaming?
Yeah.
What's Pop-Pop doing?
We do a Pop-Pop. He's getting a bear.
Oh, okay.
What is this?
It's a raincoat. It's drying out.
Why?
Because it was wet. We don't want to put it in the closet if it's wet. What are you doing now?
Cooking
what?
Dishes, I said.
Oh, I'm sorry, I didn't hear you.
This is my dishes.
Oh, okay.
See this? This is some of my dishes. I have papaya. You sit in here.
Okay. It's a ride. Can't quite get coordinated stepping on gas and stairs. We told her, though, it's an early birthday present. But she doesn't good. Okay. I know a guy that's hard on me and it's
hard up too. Raya, here.
Wanna
play kickball?
Why don't you show Nana how to skip? Remember how to? No, you're running. That's not skipping. She gets confused whether it's me.
Brian comes over. Where's my brother? He said, I know. He goes, who are you playing with? He said, Ray. He goes, oh.
This is the guy that had the heart attack, right?
True. Mm-hmm.
How's he doing?
Good. He works.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. He's a pharmacist, so.
Raya, don't act like you didn't hear me.
Thank you.
Where are you going to get them from? Where are you going to get them from?
Aware of the fourth time arising. Goldilocks and
the mirror. When she sampled the mirror, she said, two bears.
So I
had to make up. Next step, we need to sample.
Put
Andy, too.
Yeah. You have to get Andy.
Say,
excuse me.
You want to stick Andy in the bag? Would it be easier to carry?
With respect.
You're going to put your shoes in there too? Everything in one bag?
Handling reference samples.
What's that?
The same time.
You can just carry them like this, okay?
The same area.
Can you come back and spend another day with me?
There's evidence.
Alright. How's that? And you can just put that like that, okay?
In this bag.
Bye!
Bye!
Can I offer a kiss? No! Please?
You've got to give kisses.
Can I have a kiss?
Right. Good night's sleep tonight. I'm Alan Kelly. Good night's sleep tonight. Who's worried about her teeth, you know?
Can I pick you up? Put you in your truck? Huh?
Mom.
Oh, okay.
Did you ever see what she does with the gum?
Monkey face.
That's a tiger face, I think.
Right. You are not shy, are you?
Do you growl?
You ready to go home?
Play with me again, okay?
We did wash. She helped me, right?
Threw all the wet stuff in the dryer. Right?
See you, monkey face.
Mm-hmm. Oh, it's neat. There's just so many things that you do, you know. Papa, do you know that bird over there is talking?
Really?
That bird in that window is talking.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Uh-oh, what happened? What's the matter?
Rain? Or something else happened?
What?
The birds flying.
Oh, yes. Lots of birds flying.
I can't see them.
He's way up in the sky.
We have to have the sun come out so you can see. Look at that. It's pretty loud.
How much?
There, okay. Now. Let's get down to serious business here. Make sure she eats it all up. Very good, huh? Very good. I like her hair. That's pretty.
Happy?
She seems like she's happy.
And you can let it go.
That's
and then when you want to stop, it's just
to... Because I did her hair.
Oh, since you did her hair? Oh, it's nice. Oh, look at that. You put it in a ponytail, huh? That's cute, like yours. It matches your hair.
Mm-hmm.
Short, I can't put mine in a ponytail. Aunt Karen does your hair, doesn't she? Well, she does it nice. She leaves you that. See, Aunt Karen doesn't do my hair. Somebody else does it, and they go clip. And away went my ponytail. I haven't had a ponytail in years. Not in years.
Monica got me earrings.
Earrings?
She's been wanting earrings.
What color? Do you know?
You like mine? Silver?
Little ones? Or
are we talking about pierced ears?
No. No hearts.
Hearts? Oh.
Lion King clip-on earrings?
Good.
Hey,
good.
Can you go with this?
Yeah.
With that?
Oh, that'll be
she puts
nice.
Them on the inside of her ear.
Oh, she does?
And sit there.
Don't you like them on the edges? You afraid they're going to fall off? They probably don't feel secure.
On the edge, she would just put them on the other side.
Well, I'm not surprised that
you wouldn't. I think they all take the same.
Yeah, they do.
Because all those holes in the water and get the water out. So we have this one a little bit before. This is
water.
You want to go to my house?
We have all this company, and Uncle Jinx is not asleep. I wouldn't want to leave him by myself.
No, she'll never know.
I'll take his
milk. No. Get him.
Get him.
Get him.
Right. Oh, you were my expense, huh? You just remember, I don't get mad.
Your friend wouldn't film you if that makes you feel any better. Oh, you're stretching?
Amazing.
But he had lost his mind.
Don't take the whole one. Got it. And I'll give you the watermelon, too.
You keep it.
Oh, look at her. She's
keep
so
it.
Bring
it
up for now. Bring him up.
You don't want it.
You're such a good girl.
Thank you.
Do you want to carry Andy and I'll carry this?
Karen, Michael,
that's
nice. You guys eat watermelon?
It's real heavy.
Come on, we don't need it.
Yes, you do.
Hi, John. We're taking a picture of the empty pool. Waiting for the pool to fill up. That's what this is all about.
Next week. Next week you'll be in that pool. Okay?
Swimming in the pool.
Sun and clouds expected for the remainder of the day. It's up to about 84. Going down to 59 tonight. Clear skies and sunny skies for your Monday. And a high of 86.
Yeah, he's got to go clean the pool. He has to clean the pool.
Justice, someone was very brave, a great flag maker. What they didn't have was New Yorker deli cheese. Just think what could have happened had New Yorker deli cheese been around to add great taste to a famous Philadelphian lunch. After a tedious morning of duty work, Betsy Ross breaks for lunch.
Lunchtime, Jamie. Good boy. Good boy, Jamie. He likes you, Raya. He likes you.
I want more peanuts.
They're right there on the bench. Nope. Now she's lounging. No, that's not.
How did I go the other way? From the dining room? But she's looking over my shoulder.
Wait a minute.
It's pepper. But I just bit my lip.
Look at my pickle.
Oh, okay.
I'm done.
You're done?
Yeah.
Oh, you just got your belly in your corn.
They're gonna get you.
Why?
Get you.
Why are you gonna get me? Why are you gonna get me? No,
it's freezing, isn't it?
There ain't no women in it.
Yeah,
it's freezing.
Yeah. Okay. Okay, here we go. Here we go. What are we going to do?
One,
two, three, go.
Don't open them. They're not for you. Oh, okay. Make me feel guilty now, right?
The other one goes with it.
Play Father's Day, David.
You're here. That's all that counts.
Thank you.
The rest are pop-up. Are you hungry? Should we eat? No.
Why not?
What do you want to do? What do you want to do if you don't want to
eat? Open presents?
Yeah, I'm giving
this to him. Is this a hint about my naps?
These are pop-ups, okay? You want to help Uncle Mike open up his?
I don't have none.
Yes, you do, from Crystal.
Oh, stop.
Michelle?
I bought a pair too.
I was sick.
You were sick?
Yeah.
Yeah?
This morning?
I think it was a good thing that you were.
Danielle was sick this morning too.
Mm-hmm.
Well, okay.
Nah, she real stuffed up and was she rapping?
Yeah.
Was she rapping? Eating something last night?
Funnel cake, I'm sure.
Couldn't even tell that. She was sick this morning.
3 hours later, she was fine.
Yeah?
Wanted to go out back.
In fact, I was talking about throwing up.
I took it down and I wanted to have a seat, Jessica.
She gets down there, and everybody says, Raya! She scared to death. They scared her. She turned around and came back. My big mouth family.
You sleeping in his camp?
Yeah, there's a funnel, too.
What do you do? Put it in there?
Thank you.
All at once now.
She puts us in?
Mm-hmm.
What does she do?
You hold her up.
Oh. It goes right on from the top?
Mm-hmm. Put the funnel in.
Let's go around the other way where they can get on film. Mike, get with the program.
Hey, guys.
Wow.
Look at that bird feeder.
Yay. Wow, you fed the birds?
You fill it up all the way? Should I get another
good
one?
Good job, Raya.
It's up to you.
I'm going to do it again? I'm going to get more.
I can't lift her up. That's the first time she did that.
Daughters-in-law and a mother-in-law and my sister.
Yeah, ain't that where all the black thing out there now?
You look like you did it.
That's the lot of weight. That a girl.
Look at that, just enough.
Wow,
perfect.
You did good.
Filled it all up.
You did it.
Thank you.
Good job.
Wave bye-bye.
Look who's behind you.
Wave bye-bye. Bye-bye.